Hi, I'm Greg Zestchuk from BioWare, the co-founder of BioWare and also currently the general manager of BioWare Austin. I'm talking to you about Dragon Age 2, which we actually announced here at Gamescom, coming in March for PC, PS3, and Xbox 360. So people ask us what's different between Dragon Age Origins and Dragon Age 2. Well, it's a couple things. One, we have a different way of telling the story. In Dragon Age 2, you play a character named Hawk. Hawk is a very famous character in the world of Dragon Age and someone who literally changed the world. And we want to share with you his story. So playing as Hawk, you actually you watch his story being told. For example, someone will say, I remember when Hawk did this. And someone says, no, that's not how it happened. And then the game begins, that segment of the game, something called a frame narrative. And in that little period, you decide what Hawk does. You decide what happens in the world in that moment. Your goal is to rise to power by any means necessary. So a couple of the other changes that we've made is we wanted people to feel there was a greater sense of action and urgency in the game. So we wanted that anytime you pressed a button, clicked the mouse, something awesome happened. It was actually immediate and exciting. So there's a very easy, accessible feel. However, don't be surprised to discover there's a whole bunch of depth underneath it. Dragon Age 2 still has that same great depth of gameplay, statistics, you know, characters to interact with, so great story, very, very deep game. One of the other things we also focus on at BioWare is making sure that every single version of our game is great. So the ones on the console feel a certain way and the PC feels a different way. Obviously, we're going to focus on the game with mouse and keyboard, actually have pause and play, all the traditional stuff PC players need. We have a different type of tactical camera, which isn't the top-down, but allows you to enjoy the battlefield and control it. Our concept with that is you plan like a general and fight like a Spartan, is the way we describe it. Console game, you know, very much like you would expect from consoles, slick, pick up the controller, play it, have fun, but again, with that great Dragon Age depth that you've come to love. So, that's what's new with Dragon Age 2 presented here at Gamescom. Enjoy.
These are the ones that change the world forever.